The BFG is one of Roald Dahl's best books. There's so much imagination and adventure, and it's certainly a book beloved the world around. I love that Roald Dahl had chosen a girl protagonist. Dahl was famous for scaring us, then in the same breath, making us smile. And it was one of the things that attracted me to wanting to direct this wonderful story. And also, I've directed at every studio, except Walt Disney. This was the first time, and I'm really proud of that.
I was hearing all the secret whisperings of the world.
Excellent, excellent.